Welcome to Shanghai for this weekend's Chinese Grand Prix. We begin with today's practice session. Anthony Davidson is here as usual to help take us through the action. And Ants, I've seen some questions on social media and other places about this current crop of F1 cars and why they're so much faster now, despite being significantly heavier than the previous generations of machines. Take us through that one.
I'd be happy to, Crofty. And simply put, it's a matter of grip. Now, that comes from two sources. You have what we call mechanical grip, which comes from the surface of the tyre sticking to the road. And these tyres are significantly wider now when compared to previous years, so they have the potential for more mechanical grip. Then you have the downforce, of course, which pushes the car into the road as the air moves over it, thus generating grip. And these cars have about 20% more downforce, which is more than enough to overcome the added weight.
It's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. So, we'd like to run the acclimatisation programme if you have a chance before qualifying. It'll give us a good indication of our relative pace and consistency. When you're ready, let's go. This lap is a 1 minute 37.9. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that.
session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Bottas, Hamilton, and Carlos Sainz. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. Track is wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car. Standing by. I'd take a set of intermediates. So come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Joker, Verstappen and Devon Butler. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of...
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You had the fastest time in practice. Will we see similar times in qualifying? It's the start of the season. How do you think things are going to go for you? Are you hoping things clear up before qualifying? Appreciate your time.
Okay, let's talk about this track. Turns 1 and 2 are just one corner, really. Think of T1 as a single long braking zone for 2, as the turn tightens up the further round you get. Usually, I'd advise you to use the width of the road, but if you run wide here, you're running off track. Tight through 1, run out to the middle of the road as you come off the brakes and into 2. Patience is key here. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. best lap so far is a 1:36.6.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Joker, Hamilton and Valtteri Bottas. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Is that pace in practice a good indicator of things to come? How does a car handle in the wet? Do you have any worries going into the race and qualifying? Great! Well, that's everything.